Char Dham Yatra began on May 3rd this year, and according to the official reports, a total of 99 pilgrims have lost their lives during the course of the Yatra till now. The officials further revealed that 8 people died during the Yatra on Saturday itself. The officials added that all the possible efforts and arrangements are being made to prevent the death of the pilgrims, especially the elderly persons. Medical screening is being conducted at various places, and medical staff along with paramedical staff have been deployed on the routes of the Yatra. Shailja Bhatt, Director General of Health, revealed. 7 trekkers have also gone missing on Pandav Shira trek in Uttarakhand's Rudraprayag district. High altitude rescue team of SDRF was sent in a chopper to Rudraprayag to launch a search and rescue operation on Saturday evening after the State Disaster Response Force was informed about the incident. Lalita Negi, media in charge, SDRF, said that 7 trekkers are from Uttarakhand and were making some documentary in Pandav Shira trekking area. There has been no contact with the trekkers since Friday.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.